While traipsing through forgotten tunnels, the heroes had learned the true depth of deception their adversaries were capable of. Sunny and Goderic's cold and calculated plans had obliterated the kingdom overnight. And so Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya had found themselves stumbling in the dark, more lost than ever before. But now they were approaching the hills, leading them up to the Astral Observatory, and perhaps some direly needed assistance.
The Astral Observatory is somewhere up in these hills.
So there must be a road or a path somewhere that leads to it.
Oh, I wouldn't be too sure. They work magic after all. They don't need roads.
Seems like we've some climbing to do.
So, about these people up in the observatory. They're not like the wizards you're used to back at the old.
So, not snobs with delusions of grandeur. I like the sound of that.
No. More like, there are reasons why these three are all hidden away up here.
Wild outdoors. Only treasure chambers can rival this beauty.
Thank you.
haunted burial grounds. Just the thing we needed.
No rest for the wicked, they say. So, are these wizards up in the observatory prisoners or something?
Not at all. I'm just saying that we should be careful.
What? We're going to see people that are even worse than Lady Sunny now?
Nothing like that. These three just aren't very popular. And they don't care for visitors.
Thank you.
Barbara sent this.
One of our observing wizardesses.
Uncorked by the villains. This would make a nice spot for a picnic. Thank you. The kingdom is in such a mess, even the dead don't stay dead.
That sign points to something magical.
You go and see what it's all about. Holler if you need us.
Have fun with your wizard quest.
Up on the mist-ridden forest paths, Amadeus discovered a mystical clearing.
Old, wild mountain magic. What could possibly go wrong here? Levitation enchantment studies. amazing. There's no telling what kind of majestic contraptions I'll be able to conjure now.
Your brave wizard returns with a new spell.
Well done, Amadeus.
Thank you.
Amadeus, let's hear more about these wizards.
Helga is an expert stargazer. Hates people. Loves the observatory. Then there's Barbara. She makes magic out of tea leaves and mirrors.
They don't sound that dangerous.
And poor Valerius turned his friend into stone, which then accidentally crumbled. Valerius has been on sick leave ever since.
Ah, sounds like a fun bunch.
We're almost there. And no clockwork knights around either. So we should be all good.
What happened to the fellow? That wizard friend of yours turned to stone.
Oh, they were just fooling around. Apparently, a good thump cancels the stone spell, but only if it comes early enough.
So he smashed his own friend to pieces. That's awful.
too late. The villains are already here.
They might have captured every last wizard already.
No, we're not giving up after coming all this way. Get ready.
Thank you.